Hi everyone, it's Miss Kim. I hope you guys had a good week. I have a special activity for you today. I hope it's fun for you. If you know the movies Trolls, Toy Story, or Frozen, I think you're gonna like it. Okay, have fun guessing the characters. Sometimes your mom and dad might have to press the pause button in case I go too fast. So slow it down if you need to and get some extra practices in. I'll see you soon. Okay, everyone, let's get started. First one up. Who knows who this is? If you said Elsa, you're right. And what movie is it from? Frozen. Okay, now remember, I'm not going to say it every time, but when you're answering my questions, you have to remember to use your good speech sound. So let's practice it one more time. Put your lip in slightly. Frozen. Now you try. Frozen. Good job, guys. Next one up. Who knows? Guy Diamond. You're right. And what movie is it from? Yes, Trolls 2. Who is it? Buzz Lightyear. Okay, and what movie is it from? Toy Story. Good job, everyone.
Utensil. Why isn't Woody back yet?
Oh, do you think he's lost?
Buzz, what do we do?
What do we do, Buzz? Buzz, what do we do? What do we do, Buzz? What do we do, Buzz? Buzz, Buzz.
What would Woody do?
Jump out of a moving vehicle.
What would Woody do?
It's a secret mission in uncharted space. Let's go.
I think I have to go.
Where are you going? Why?
Should we all go? Are we going?
No time to explain. Attack.
No time to explain.
Oh, no. Okay. Who's next? Anna. Good job. And who do we have here? Branch. Very good. Who's this guy? Woody. Very good. Try that one again. Round your lips. Woody. Give it a try.
Jesse is loving it.
Jesse's still with you.
Oh, yeah, the whole gang's still together. Well, I mean, most of us.
What about Rex?
Yeah, Rex, Bullseye, Slinky, the Potato Head.
Buzz?
Yeah, Buzz, too. I can't wait to see his face when he hears that I found...
Oh, Pete?
Buzz! My old moving buddy!
Buzz? So good to see you.
Woody, it's Bo Peep! What are you doing here?
Okay, who's this reindeer? Sven. You're right. That's a hard one to say, but slow it down and practice it. Next up, who is it? If you said Forky, you're right. You guys are doing good. Keep it going. Somebody from Trolls. Who remembers? Cooper. Let's try that one again with a good K sound. Cooper. This is a crowd favorite. Who can say his name? Olaf. Good job. Bo Peep. You might have to slow that one down and try it again. Let's hear it. Good. Bo Peep. Here's someone from the Trolls movie. Delta Dawn. Next up, Kristoff. Good job. Next one. This gal is from Toy Story and her name is Gabby Gabby. You might have to touch your throat, lift your chin up high, and get a good G sound for that one. Who's this guy? If you said Biggie, you're right. Another one from Trolls. Next one's a hard one. Queen Iduna from Frozen 2. Who knows this little girl? If you said Bonnie, you're right. Next up, we're back to Trolls 2. What's her name? Poppy. Great job. Who's this guy? Ryder. And what movie is Ryder from? Yes, Frozen 2. Here's a funny brave girl. What's her name? Jessie. Good job. And next up, we have another from Trolls. Who is it? Queen Barb. Let's try to say that one together again. Try it again. Queen Barb.
Great queen. And clothing and general lifestyle. You and me are the same, Popsqueak.
No, we're not.
Music has done nothing but divide us. Now that I have the final string, I can...
Okay, last one for today's lesson. Pabby. Good job, everyone. I hope you enjoyed it.
Reindeers are better than people. Sven, why is love so hard?
You feel what you feel, and those feelings are real. Come on, Kristoff. Let down